26 years. Musa has been the representative for Fort George for 6 consecutive terms, and he's about to go for a record 7th term in office. He's confident that residents in his division will return him to office.
The major concern, if I can speak just for Fort George, is the housing situation. The government over the past 8 years has not built any homes in the Fort George division. And as a result, many of the homes, the older homes in the area have deteriorated very badly, as indeed showed up in the recent storm that we had. Many of our people were badly affected. And in some areas, in fact, we may have to do a complete reconstruction and renovation, like in Majestic Alley, for instance, and in many parts of the Pigstock Hotment area as well. And indeed, just going around, people assume that in Fort George, people are well off. The fact of the matter is that we have growing poverty as well in the Fort George division, and this has a lot to do with the neglect of maintenance by this government. They have spent all the money on streets with no drains. As a result, people got flooded out terribly and lost many of their valuables, you know, their little valuables, their personal effects and so on. So we have a lot of work to do come November the 5th, when the People's United Party forms the next government. There's no if about it, my brother. It will be when. The PUP will form the government. You just have to go around the country and you can sense the mood, the change that has taking place, in fact. It continues. The tide has shifted for the blue. And I have no doubt in my mind, like I said before, I've been through many elections and I can sense it in the air. The handwriting is on the wall. It will be a PUP power to the people victory come November the 4th. One of the things that has distressed me and why I am running again, perhaps for the last time, is the fact that too many lives are being wasted. Too many young people are wasting their lives or are being wasted. Too many are being killed. Too many are sitting around not knowing where the next meal will come from because they're unable to get a job. So unemployment is a very, very big situation that we will have to address very aggressively in the next PUP government.
Musa's hold over the Fort George division will now be contested by two.